But an exciting encounter, looking to split the two in the end, though. Been disappointed with no points today, for sure.